Okay, Sophie, we're going to start taking a look at the current status of your scalp. You mentioned that it's been itching a little bit, so I'm going to try to determine what's going on and see how we can help you today. Let's start by parting the hair. I'm gonna just brush first. Place a little bit of oil just so I can better work with the hair. Okay, so we're going to start just parting down the middle. Okay, I'm going to start parting the hair in sections. We're going to start just focusing on your left side. Just going to place this right there. Thank you. Okay, so now I'm looking for any signs of dryness, dandruff, loose skin. Notice your hair's a little bit frizzy. Can you go ahead and tell me if you can feel, I'm gonna show you, so this is gonna feel like one pressure point and this should feel like two at the same time, so you can just say one or two.
One.
This feels sharp or dull. Okay.
Sharp.
Does this feel warm or cold?
Warm.
Does that feel warm too?
Yes.
Warm or cold?
Cold.
I'm gonna continue moving up Okay, there's no redness. Hair looks very healthy in this area as well. Don't really notice any product buildup. Any residue. Actually, very little. Similar test. I'm just going to be asking you if it feels sharp or dull.
Sharp. Sharp. Dull. Dull.
and sampara to the next section. And here I start seeing a little bit more residue. So I would want to test this and determine if it's product buildup or it could be psoriasis or eczema. I'll try to loosen up some of these particles. Prep the area. You're going to feel it like a very gentle mist. Gonna be collecting with the swab. Be doing same one or two pressure points test.
One. One. Two.
Go ahead and tell me if this feels sharp or dull.
Sharp. Dull.
Although I don't see anything very concerning, but I am going to finish checking this area. Now this air looks a little bit less flaky. What seems to be product buildup, but it's pretty minimal. That is mostly towards the bottom of your head. It's pretty focused on this area. Go ahead and lop it out of this. Feels like one or two.
No one. Two. One. One. Two. Two. One.
This is feeling sharp or dull?
Sharp. 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 Dull. Dull. Dull.
This gives me a really good idea of what's going on your scalp. I'm going to take these down and I'm going to be applying a couple of treatments. One is going to be very localized to hydrate and help us with a little bit of buildup and scaling skin. Start with some oil overall, just to make easier to work on. Now we're going to be applying this hydrating and exfoliating foaming treatment. We're just gonna localize this, focusing on the most affected area. Combine that with this hydrating spray. And finally, we're going to apply some honey infused oil treatment. This is extremely hydrating. This is helping us distribute the treatment. Thank you. And I'm gonna be doing a little bit of hair pulling treatment. Again, just focusing on the most affected area. For this treatment, we are using a rosemary oil. This is going to help with hair growth. You already have pretty healthy hair, but it's just a little extra help. Thank you.